Why not?
Because you can't hide your light under a bushel for too long without showing.
You have
people.
To show. There's no point to show. Showing. There's no point to make it. But it's not abstract expressionism. It's like European abstract. It's like Rembrandt painted abstract expressionism.
Well, that's what he would like to think. But
that's what I like to think. I think I'm Rembrandt, but a crazy Jackson Pollock Rembrandt. Because I think it's about making the audience do the work. It's like music. You hear music, what are you representing? You're not hearing car sounds, you're hearing notes, right?
My painting's a representation of. My style tends to be bordering on primitive, but maybe a little away from primitive. I'm a primitive person.
Border.
And I have this very, very rich history, colonial history, you know. His helmet and all that.
What do you mean by that?
Story, non-story.
Yeah.
No subject.
I paint things. What's the subject? He paints between things. He paints sort of negative space, and I paint the subject.
Positive. He's the Beatles, I'm Stone.
He's stoned.
Stone. PTSD.
PTSD. All that stuff.
Post-traumatic.
You know.
No, PT. Post-traumatic stress syndrome.
Disorder.
Yeah. Disorder.
You're disorder. You are disorder.
Discombobulated.
Hence the
discombobulated.